This is very easy, quick and delicious pasta. Please make this at home. Today we prepare this recipe because it's very fast. Sometimes after the work we not have the time and we not want to cook so much. This pasta in 10 minutes is ready and you can eat. The ingredients are chopped parsley, chopped onion, tuna, peeled and chopped tomato. Today, for this recipe, we will use the spaghetti. For another, we use the olive oil, the black pepper, and the salt. The first step is now the water is boiled. We put inside 2 spoon salt. And we can start with the spaghetti. Around 10 minutes, we can put in the sauce. The first one, the oil. A few seconds. Now we can put inside the onion. We mix. When we bought the pasta, sometimes we mix very well. Okay, the onion now is transparent. We can put inside the tuna. We mix well all together, a few minutes. The smell is very good. We can open the can tomato and we can put directly inside. We take a little bit boiled water. For not have the very, very dry sauce, we can put inside the boiled water and the pepper. And mix very well. Around 2 minutes, we put the cover. Now I check the pasta. The important is the pasta is very good when it's al dente. Perfect. More pepper. And a little bit of parsley. Mix. Now the sauce is a little bit dry. We put more inside the water. Okay. We can take the spaghetti. We put directly in the pan with the sauce. We mix very well. Okay, you check. Okay. We finish with the fresh parsley.
Actually, the tuna pasta is a trade name in Bologna, and it's called the pasta the Bolognese. The Friday Bolognese, because in Italy on Fridays we always try to eat fish, not meat. This is something religious, but still many families want to abide to this simple rule, and the children usually love it. So I have been doing this kind of pasta very often for my own children. What kind of wine are we drinking with this pasta today?
No, I thought that because it is really a very typical traditional family food, we should have chosen a family wine. Chianti from Tuscany is a red, precious, noble wine. This Chianti is a Chianti of Sant'Alfonso Winery, that is grows at 200-250 meters, so it's a hilly vineyard, very close to the beautiful and historical city of Siena, that again I advise anyone to visit. Shall we?
Let's make a toast.
Yes. A toast. Alla salute con il Chianti.
Cheers.
Bellissimo.
So I think we can now start with pasta.
Absolutely. And I remember that with my brother and my sister we used to do competition on who was able to do
a larger
one.
So, very nice.